at Joplin, Missouri. Looking at the part of the city that's been hit by the tornado. This is a 365 degree angle. And here's a cross. I think it was left over from the damage. Standing in front of the St. John's Hospital in the 360 degree angle of everything really has a profound effect on you. It's not anything you can get from looking at a photograph, but standing here and actually seeing how people's lives were changed and how buildings were completely torn up from the foundation. Or all that's left of a house is maybe a two-car garage. Joplin, Missouri. Seeing where the tornado has hit. This is a couple days before Thanksgiving 2011. A lot of this has been picked up, but then you can see some areas are still working on getting it clean. Really looks like it's been touched a little bit, but I know there's more severe damage up this way. This is 26th Street heading back toward the hospital. See, someone's finally working on getting it home fixed. A lot of new homes coming in. Wow, this scene coming up here is pretty. Gives you a pretty good view. The hospital up there in the distance. that